Okay, so I got a free rental code for being signed up for a year on that Redbox newsletter, like for being subscribed for a year. And I decided to use the code to see the Amazing Spider-Man, and I didn't think it was all that great. Maybe other people like it, I don't know, but I didn't really care for the movie that much, so now it's back. And at least I didn't pay for the rental fee. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.